So the science of mind has a lot to say about love, but I'm going to boil it down to two sentences. Page 478. Love is the central flame of the universe, nay, the very flame itself. It is written that God is love and that we are his expressed likenesses, the image of the eternal being. Love is self-givingness through creation, the impartation of the divine through the human.